Champions meet some champs. Right, I've got a special moment on the show now. Not only do my boys feel very impressed at Dad that I know a karate sensei, Royal Kane, but I also know some other karate experts, and they're on with me. Good morning, Dan.
Good morning.
And good morning, Grace.
Good morning.
Hey, Grace. Right, let's start with you, Dan. I'm still a bit sketchy on the details. The sensei that I know told me a little bit. Dan, what have you just come back from? What happened where you were?
So we just came back from Cluj-Napoca, Romania, competing at the 9th WKF World Karate Championships for all ages. So we took a squad, five from Dundee, and we had one other member that joined us who's based in England. So we had a squad of six competing. Our squad put on some exceptional performances, competing against the highest standard from across the world, coming away with two world champions. Four silver medalists and a bronze.
Wow. This is why we've got you on. We've got some local champions here. In your face, Cobra Kai. This is how it's done properly without any baddies. Grace, who's on the line. Grace, how old are you?
I'm 10.
10? Wow. So you won, didn't you? What did you win?
I won a golden cat and a bronze in Guinness.
So at 10 years old, you're already more impressive than I am, and probably most of your family. Not quite Dan's level yet. Dan, are you a double, triple black belt threat?
I'm a third Dan black belt.
Of course he is. That's why his name's Dan. Right, so what does this mean to Kanzen Karate, the local Dundee club there?
It's certainly a tremendous achievement. We're competing against teams from Denmark, USA, Romania, that obviously have a much larger pool of athletes to pick from, bringing squads of over 100. So I think it's a big testament to the quality and the ability from our little small corner here in Dundee. But it wouldn't be possible without the support of our friends and family, club members, coaching team, pushing us hard every week, every day at our dojo.
Hey, Grace, what was it like in Romania then? What was different from here to there?
Oh, in Romania, it was cold one day and it was roasting the next.
That sounds like Scotland to me.
Yeah.
You still got a McDonald's though, right?
Yeah.
Of course. It's one of the first things you look for when you're a kid in a foreign country. Where's the McDonald's? And with Cobra Kai season 4 ready to drop in December, whose side are you on?
Oh, little fans.
And what about you, Dan?
Oh, Biagido.
Yeah. The good guys, right? It's going to be. Well, listen, I just wanted to say congratulations. It's really good. Amazing having some world champions on. Grace, what school do you go to?
I go to Rowntree Primary.
Rowntree. Right. Make sure that you give her a karate welcome when she arrives at school today. A little bow. Is that what's done, Dan?
Yeah, that's right. Guys all about respect, so.
And finally, Grace, what's Bruce Lee's favourite drink?
I don't know.
What? Dan, you tell her.
Punch.
I thought this would be the go-to karate joke for everyone. No. Water. What? No? Okay. We'll leave it there, guys. Thank you, Champion Grace and Dan, 3-time black belt. Don't mess with Dan. Give my love to Roy. Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Thank you. See you, Grace.